Quick thing, guys. Before the video starts, I just want to tell you that this is not going to be a step-by-step process on how to make these cookies. This video is just for the mixer itself in the video, the Hobart M50 mixer. The reason why is because I'm a mixer enthusiast, and that mixer in this video, is a mixer that nobody wants to film making other things other than bread dough and stuff. So, since I have it, and I actually choose to do that, I'm going to do it. But don't worry, I'll still have the entire recipe in the comment section, every step, every ingredient, and all that stuff, but not in the video itself, just in the comment section. Okay, I'm going to knock you out again.
Thank you.
Cookies are cookies.